Welcome to Little Jaw Yarns. I'm Alicia. If this is your very first time here, make sure you subscribe and click that notification bell so you're always up to date with what's going on with Little Jaw Yarns. So today I want to talk about the YouTube Secret Santa charity event. What this is, this was organized by J Hook Crochet. Make sure you check her out. She's a new YouTuber, but definitely not new to crochet. Her page, she has YouTube tutorials, patterns, hauls, and giveaway. So make sure you check this out. J Hook Crochet was ingenious enough to gather a lot of us crocheters together and do a Secret Santa amongst ourselves. So what we'll do, we won't know who we're getting because she's organizing it all behind the scenes. And we're going to open presents on camera. So far, we have J Hook Crochet. We have Chris Loves Crochet from Crochet Recreations. And we have a lot more coming to join this charity event. As the list updates, I'll leave all that information down below. But I think this is such a wonderful idea. So to promote in a sense of giving and charitability, is that a word, amongst ourselves, we're all picking our very favorite charities and hoping that each one of you guys donate to these charities during the holiday season. Since I'm from the Pittsburgh area, I chose the Fred Rogers charity. If you don't know Mr. Rogers, shame on you. Their charity and their beliefs that the foundation of every child's healthy development is the power of human connection. Whether you're a parent, educator, media creator, or neighbor, each of us has a unique and enormous potential to nourish children's lives with positive interactions. So make sure you donate to this charity and stay tuned. We'll probably be opening up the Secret Santa presents sometime in December. So I'm going to keep you all posted on what's going on. That's pretty much all we have to talk about here today. So make sure you donate. I'll leave all of that information down in the description box below. I want you all to have a good holiday. I'll keep you up to date on when the opening is. It'll probably be sometime in December. All right, guys, I'll see you all on the very next pattern or haul or tutorial. Bye.